Hey guys, it's Chloe. Today I'm going to be doing the challenge of my LOL surprise dolls. So let's get on with the video. First up we have Jitterbug! Yay, so excited. Next up my new LOL surprise doll I got today. Fancy! Yay! So today we're going to be doing the challenges. Let's get started. Alright, so this challenge is the drinking challenge. So we're going to see who can drink in 5 seconds. So let's get it in her mouth. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, that was a good 5 seconds. I think that you might win this round. Now it is Fancy's turn. All right, so Fancy is going to drink out of her new beautiful cup. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're not even close to being done. I'm done. Now can I win? Did I win? Let's see. I think that Jitterbug won. Yeah. You're a loser. No, I'm not. Hey, guys. We're not going to call each other losers, okay? Okay. Now, next is going to be the prettiest challenge. Let's see. First up, we have Jitterbug with her hair is styled. Then we have her dress. And if anything's wrong, then they probably don't want. It's a pretty dress and all, just not fall and summery. And then her shoes. Her shoes don't match. She might not win. No. That's not right. Okay. Anyways, we're on Fancy. Fancy! Perfect name for her because she does look fancy. She has her tiara with her sparkling blue eyes. Her slippers match her dress! Yay, Fancy won! Yay! Alright, next up is the gymnastics move. So let's start with Jitterbug. Wow, Jitterbug, you landed on your feet. Let's try again. Perfect! Now it's Fancy's turn. Are you okay, Fancy? Alright, I think I don't know. I want you guys to comment down below. Do you think that should be a tie or do you think that Fancy should win? Tie or Fancy should win? Alright, make sure to comment down below and subscribe. Goodbye!